Welcome back to Command & Conquer for MS-DOS. Welcome to Mission 8 for GDI. Last time we took back the Czech Republic. And today we're going to go to Austria, if I'm not mistaken. I am not mistaken.
World news and opinion. 6 critical items transmitted.
Ground and air skirmishes between NOD and GDI forces escalated today when NOD, reacting to recent GDI funding cuts, launched a full-scale ground attack against GDI troops in Africa.
GDI spokesmen continue to deny rumors of continued weapons tests involving orbiting laser cannons capable of leveling entire armies in seconds.
The exclusive photos smuggled out of the World Tiberium Research Center show evidence of serious ecological consequences in tiberium-rich areas. Whether these unusual effects on plant life have any relationship to recent reports of tiberium poisoning in humans remains to be seen.
And the death toll so far? God only knows. This is Greg Burdett, standing in front of what GDI terrorists have left of the St. Olofsky Orphanage.
Don't look so surprised, Commander. And don't look around for your Eva. It can't help you now.
Well, what shall we talk about, Your powerful GDI forces have been emasculated, and you yourself are a killer of children. Now, of course, it's not true. But the world only believes what the media tells them to believe. And I tell the media what to believe. It's really quite simple. Oh, there's your little pet. But now that I know where you live, Commander, it's only a matter of time. Were I in your shoes, I would spend my last earthly hours enjoying the world. Of course, if you wish, you can spend them fighting for a lost cause. But you know that you've lost.
Defense condition field briefing. GDI equipment in Area 18 is in urgent need of repair. This mission is of great tactical importance. NOD forces still threaten Salzburg. GDI needs to establish headquarters for rapid GDI deployment. Your mission: repair as many ground weapons, armored vehicles, and buildings as possible.
And here we go. Let's fix our base here. First of all, let's get our missile launchers here repaired because they are irreplaceable. And as you can see, we have a pretty sizable budget. I'm not cheating, I promise. If you missed the last episode, what I did is I utilized a feature named credit transfer. You can transfer a certain amount of credit between certain missions, usually a base building one, to another base building one, not always, but oftentimes. And You start with a percentage of those credits, not with all of them. And that's the reason why occasionally you start a mission with just a little bit more money than you'd think you'd have. And that's also the reason why we have a pretty sizable budget here, because I overdid it a little bit, but only a little bit. So anyway, you guys can stay here. Come over here. Then let's get a couple of bazooka troopers. We should probably repair these troops here as well. Yeah, we definitely should. Because we can't build any vehicles in this mission here, so what you see is what we get, vehicle-wise. Oh, I didn't actually... Should probably fix that harvester, because harvesters don't auto-repair in Tiberian Dawn. Let's get a bunch of bazooka troopers. I wish I could build more barracks to actually utilize the money I have a bit faster, but that's not going to happen. You can build some more minigunners here. Wow, do you take long to repair. The reason why I put these guys here is because there's an artillery piece, and if you don't watch out, they can actually severely damage your base. I think you should get yourself repaired because you are irreplaceable, quite literally. Well, until I take over the not base, if I would decide to do that, then that would make a difference. But yeah, generally speaking, you're irreplaceable. Thankfully, we have a lot of money. Wow, you take forever to repair. Well, everything that isn't a light vehicle pretty much does. So you get yourself repaired as well. There we go. More bazooka troopers. Then we're going to run into one flame tank, and you're all going to die. So that's how it works. That's how it works. You can save the money, but we're only going to take over certain factions, so it's going to be less and less. And to be honest, for the next mission, that's the... Is it, does take place in Hungary? I'm not quite sure. Anyway, for that one, we don't really need... You can shield this infantry here a little bit. We don't really need... Where are you going? Are you on patrol or so? Oh, never mind. Well, I guess you're dead now. Sure are dead. You get yourself fixed.
Unit ready building. Unit
let's move
ready.
Out with you folks and
building.
Yes, sir, moving out.
Unit
yes,
ready building.
Waiting affirmative.
There we go.
Unit
in the next mission, you don't really need extra starting cash. I mean, you don't need it here as well, in the sense that it's kind of necessary to win the mission by any means. It's not necessary in any of the missions. It's just kind of a nice bonus. Hey there, bazooka troopers. Well, I have my own bazooka troopers now. More of you. What's happening here? Please don't blow up my harvester. I would like to keep that. Even though I probably wouldn't need it, because I quite literally have enough money to go through this mission here otherwise, but we still want to be... Oh, are you attacking these guys? Yes, you are. So let's take a step back here. Let's get our best friend medium tank involved here. What's happening? Well, you're following me here. That's totally fine. You're bazooka trooper, so you're not a credible threat to an infantry horde. But there's another one of you. Also not that big of a deal. This guy here is a big deal. Goodbye. But we have a lot of bazooka power here. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Oh wait, you were the guys coming from behind me. I did see you there. I suppose. I don't think there's a flame tank here, but I'm not entirely sure. So let's see whether all of these guys here are going to blow up or not. Yeah, they're flame guys. That's not as bad, but still bad. Might have sent another troop up here. It's okay. So the reason why I want to clear... Oh, it's a buggy. It's actually not that bad. At least the buggy can't crush us. Even though it's still pretty effective against infantry. Oh great, another one of you here. That's actually okay. We can just wait here for you to join us here. Let's do that. And then we're going to send a second troop up there, maybe. And just blow up everything. Do you want to attack this guy here? Why, you outranged bazooka troopers, brother? Oh well, whatever. There we go. So the not bait. Oh, yeah, we have no vision here. Hey, look at that. It's actually. Let's kill you first. Then let's have you folks. Oh, artillery piece. Oh well, what a shame. I guess we could get these guys up here. You should actually repair yourself. Yeah, I think we could do that. Who's coming for us here? It's just a lone bazooka trooper.
Yes, sir.
Okay, don't be that guy.
Affirmative. Yes, sir.
So anyway.
Affirmative. Not a problem. Moving out.
Don't know why I did that. So yeah, let's just get more infantry. This comes a shtick in this mission here, which I find interesting. So what's happening here? Oh snap, why did I do this? Thankfully this artillery here is slow as molasses. Oh snap, but... Okay, are they all... Okay, oh they all came over here, never mind. Just run away. It's gonna take a long while until we can actually... train these artillery pieces here. What's happening here is just the usual thing. It's gonna be a long while. You can theoretically train them in the 11th. No, wait, the 12th GI mission. But the thing is that you don't have a construction yard, so you can't actually get the conditions met to train it. Because you need to. Here we go. All right. Let's destroy this. So who's coming for us here? It's another light tank. That's okay. Okay, firstly, you will block the path here. I don't need to lose any of these artillery pieces here now because they're quite valuable. I don't want to lose them. So first things first, just shoot these folks here. I don't really need all this infantry here molesting me. What I do need is this airstrip here to be blown up. I don't think you can reach me, no. Okay, more of you. That's nice, so you just stay there and don't move. So everybody's after me now. That's acceptable. There we go. So as long as there are units hanging around, they won't rebuild this. Let's be a bit more careful here. There we go. I've got a different job here for you guys. There's actually quite a lot of armor they have in their base there. Not a big fan of that. But that's alright with me. Yeah, you just hang around there. Let's hang around there. We outrange everything they have here because they don't have napalm launchers. Okay, so blow up this SAM site here. Good. Come over here. Yeah, so they're probably trying to rebuild the airstrip, but as long as their units hang around, they can't do that. You come a little bit closer. Eventually you're gonna hit all of these guys here too. You blow up this. There we go. I could blow up the Hand of Nod, but they're probably just gonna rebuild that, so I'm not sure that's feasible. The tanks. Oh snap! Didn't see that coming. What? That's just a graphical glitch. Never mind. So anyway, do we have? Oh yeah, you're here. I was just wondering where's What do you just stay here for the time being? Still building tons of infantry here. You can, no! Don't do that. You can kill this guy here from a distance. Oh nice, one shot. Unless you were already damaged, that's more than one shot, I guess. So now they're rebuilding this, that's acceptable. Come over here. Blow it up again. Here we go. Just come over here. We're gonna build a bunch more of you. I think we're gonna move out with most of you. Gonna get the vehicles in here as well. Now let's well utilize them. As we have them, because we don't really need them for defense all that desperately, but not sure there's a lot of stuff they have just in their base. Just just stay here for now.
Unit ready,
no, 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 Grandias, you're too explodey. Sorry. I could attack their harvester, which might be a horrible idea. We'll have to see. Oh, well, I guess I did it now. So are they going to do the thing? No, they're not going to do the thing. Probably because they're distracted by me anyway. I guess some of their guys are. Okay, but what we're interested in is get the vehicles over here. There should be no. Yeah, there's another SAM site here. Let's blow that up. So what's our the RAM capacity here is fine. Okay, so let's blow up the SAM site and then nice.
Select target.
As well destroy you guys here.
Yes, sir.
Oh no. But there goes one brush, there goes half. Oh, all my infantry is dead now. That's the power of flame, guys. Okay. Goodbye. Well, they're sending everything after me now. Well, it would be a shame if someone had hit napalm strike to your barracks, wouldn't it? Building. Or rather the infantry in front of it. So they don't have much money left. You can see that in the here. But they still have a decent amount left of infantry here. So let's be a bit conservative. But what we can do now is take a step back here. You guys should die easy enough. There we go, it's not too bad. So we're building that airstrip as well. I think you can just destroy that again for me, please. And you can get rid of some more of this infantry here. They won't be able to keep this up forever. Yeah, just stay there and keep destroying these guys here. Seems like the vehicles aren't really interested in coming after me, so that's good. And let's see what they start repairing that structure once the health drops. Oh no, they're selling it actually, that's a good sign. So that means they're out of cash. Very good, very good. And you destroy some more of their forts here. Gonna run out eventually. It's not gonna last forever. Nice, 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 nice. Let's have you come over here. Destroy some of the vehicles here. Good, good, good. There we are. So no more of these shenanigans. You can please kill. Kill the barracks for me, just so if they build more stuff, then they at least won't be able to spam more units. Yeah, this base here is overall very vulnerable. It also has an issue with the, well, I said it's probably deliberately. So there's a canyon here, and you can also attack their construction yard. So if you do that first, then you can just destroy everything here, and it won't be rebuilt. But I think this position here is more valuable as distraction, so that's why I'm trying to go there first. But there's still a lot of angles you can approach this from, and the knot base has a number of weaknesses this way here. But yeah, now they're out of cash, and I don't think they have many units left, if any units at all. Oh yeah, why did I double grenade, guys? I suppose I did. So anyway, go. Goodbye. Yeah, you run into my artillery here, that's fine. Oh, they did rebuild that. I guess they were already in the process. Otherwise, I can't imagine how they could afford that. And now they actually delivered a buggy and then sold it again. Nice. Nice, nice. Okay, we actually have a decent amount of cash left here. So we'll get a little bit of an extra budget for the next mission, but we don't really need a huge one here. There we go, no more rebuilding here.
Unit lost. Building.
Let's just turn our
unit lost. On hold. Canceled.
Oh, they actually rebuilt this turret here. That's fine with me too. What are you doing? Just destroy everything, please. Including you here. And that will be it already. So who's here? I guess those were some units that were just guarding stuff on the map. Who didn't attack me before, but now not should go into hunt mode. So everybody's just attacking the nearest unit or structure they can find.
Airstrike ready. Select target. Unit lost.
Boom. Those parachute troopers were really close to one another. Is that healthy? Maybe not. In any case, this didn't really take particularly long. The increased budget obviously helped, but at least I would say that it mainly accelerated things. You can use this strategy even if you just have the usual starting amount of money. And money isn't really that big of an issue because there's only really those two Tiberium fields near your base. You need the one in the west and the one in the north. And once you've cleared out the northwestern area, you can also just position units kind of northwest of your base, and then you can intercept everything that not sends. And you can also just kill your harvester a couple of times, which also works quite well because it tends to not harvest that close to the Nod base. It tends to go to like one of the central Tiberium fields. So even though it looks scary because you don't have an arms factory and there's no construction yet, it's really not that bad, or not as bad as it could be. It would be way worse if there were flame tanks, but for now, we don't have to face those. Thanks for watching, I shall see you next time. Take care, goodbye.